I was in a hardcore wall for almost 1,000 days, and today I decided to start a new one. You might be asking yourself, why do I need a new world after building hundreds of beacons, pirate ships, floating islands, massive UFOs, mega bases, castles? The real reason is, it could get boring. This is hardcore Minecraft is literally too easy. And we're back making some YouTube videos, hopefully for a little bit of time before taking a 3-month break again. But we're gonna try and get some videos out here because I'm posting a little bit, and why not do that by starting a new Minecraft let's play? Of course, it's just like the best way to break the ice at this point. I feel like I've done like a bunch of these at this point, but my absence was pretty long, and there's a couple reasons for that. I just didn't want to post. Actually, there's not many reasons. I just didn't want to post. Actually, that's like the main reason. But first off, I hope you guys all had a great new year. Mine was complete utter but yeah, I hope you guys all had a great new year. But let's get some ground rules out of the way here. This world is gonna be lit. It's probably gonna be like one of my most fun worlds, hopefully. And might as well just kill these pig and sheep out here. But we're gonna get the most epic start out here. We're gonna build the best starter house I've ever seen in my life. We got a jungle right behind us, which is pretty lit, I'm not gonna lie. Also, like, I'm really sick. I have the flu, actually. So, but I haven't posted a little bit. I gotta post. Or else I'm gonna put, like, I don't know. What's a YouTuber who doesn't post that often? Fucking, let's just say, Fearless. We're not doing that. I post consistently. Or else, at least I used to, but not anymore. I'm trying to just find some melons out here, and all I'm finding is cocoa beans right now. Biggie. Oh, bamboo. Take that gladly. I wish I could find some... Got some goddamn melons out here, but we're just finding straight nothing. All right, we'll take some coal gladly. And just like that, we got 20 coal. My bad. I was hoping to find some iron down here, but we did not find any of that. I'm gonna find some iron in there. Let's go explore that. Oh no, come here, boy. Yes, sir. There's some iron. That's all that I came in here for, but not fucking fight a shit ton of zombies. Oh, we got some iron from a zombie, baby. Let's fucking go. I think that's pretty rare, I'm not gonna lie. I'm glad I hear a skeleton, but I really could've killed two rats' asses because I just found some iron, baby. That's all I came in this cave for. Of course, it's two. It's gotta be some type of joke. Alright, let's just keep exploring. I'm gonna make some torches though, because it is kind of dark down here. I'm not hoping to die in the first episode, because that would be pretty sad. Well, I see what the fuck? Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Holy. God damn it. Came down here for some iron and got straight up assaulted by a goddamn skeleton. I know there's a creeper in here. I saw him. But no risk, no reward. But if it's for one iron, I'm not doing this. God damn. Here we go. Some iron. Please be more than one. God bless. Thank God. All right, I think I'm gonna leave here with 17 iron because one, that's kind of good, and two, I'm not hoping to die. And I think that's enough to make like a shield and a little bit of armor and all that, which is like really all I need. What is down here? Anything good? Just copper probably, right? Yeah. Guys, look. Oh my god, I didn't even think I'd find some melons in here. Literally came in here for melons and didn't find any. It's what I thought I was gonna come out of here with. Thank god bless, bro. This is really all I came in here for. I came out here with 17 iron and 24 melon, baby. Let's go. Oh god, the sun is setting and I don't even have a bed. Alright, guess we're gonna have to fight some sheep during the night. Yes, sir. I just came in just in time. Sorry, I gotta murder your whole family, but... Gotta. I need a white bed. That's all I'm looking for. try to be racist and all, but also we're gonna dye this yellow. I know it's like a waste of time, but like, why the hell not? I think it's time that we smelt up all of our iron we got going along here. All right, let's just smelt half of this in here and half this in here, and now we wait. Crack open a nice blue Gatorade while I'm waiting here. Delicious. Alright, so my mic was really wasn't recording, I'm gonna be completely honest. So I'm just gonna give you my reaction. So I was like, blah blah blah, craft up some iron, we got all the best tools in the game. I was actually pretty hyped. I was like, I made the best decisions in the game. I turned around, I'm like, let's go start the starter base with get some jungle wood. I come over here, I come through these trees, and I'm like, what the fuck? That's actually my reaction right there. So you guys are lucky I didn't put a voice over there, because old Derek would, but we're new year, new me. We're gonna be completely honest. Because I'm pretty dumb and sometimes don't record my voice, but what the fuck happened? Not the forest. Was this you, sheep? Was this you right here? Buddy, tell me if this was you or else. Alright, now that he's been dealt with, got some jungle wood. We're kind of running a little low on food here, so I guess we'll use some mutton here and just smelt up some mutton. What am I doing, bro? I literally went in the jungle, was complaining about how I didn't find any melons just to not eat the melons. The hell is wrong with me? That's just how bad melons are in this game, but I was complaining about that, and I was wasting my coal smelting up some goddamn mutton. I could be spending my time cutting down one of these big boy trees right here. Just cut down a couple of these things. Alright, and after deforesting two trees, we got a little bit of wood here. Do I think it's gonna be enough? No, I don't, but I kinda wanna start building. I'm in the mood for building right now, so let's keep it in the mood here. Start our base. I think right here would look pretty snazzy, but there's a lot of trees in the way here. So if I just go like this, and boom. I know it looks like there's like a bunch of trees, but those trees are kinda far back, and they won't affect anything. I don't know why I did that. Iron pickaxe literally broke. It took 50 years just to clear down a stack of wood. It's like a waste of time. It's 9 o'clock at night on a school night. Could be going to school. Could be going to bed for school, but nope. Chopping down trees in Minecraft hardcore. I've already done enough grinding today, but let's just mine down this little hill right here. Just realized I'm gonna need a bunch of sand for windows. Back to mining. But without further ado, let's just start building. Yeah, it's pretty empty right now, but once we get some furniture in here, this house is gonna be pretty spiffy, I'm not gonna lie. And jungle wood is the hugest MVP right here. And before you guys say, it's just because there's a giant forest right behind me, and that's the only reason why I use it. Before you start dissing on my boy jungle wood out here, you gotta remember this wood's kind of OG. He's been in the game for a while, getting a lot of hate out here, but it's pretty sty, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of want to do one more thing before the end of this video. Get some full iron armor. My iron axe broke during this video too, so yeah, I guess we're just gonna go caving for a little bit, and yeah, let's just go find a little cave. That did not take long whatsoever. Jesus, it's a big boy cave out here. 4 iron. Hashtag most disappointing cave of 2023 so far. Hashtag it and put it under my name, no doubt. Now this is more my style down here. See what we got down here. Saw a creeper, so we gotta watch out for that boy. Here he is. Let's do it, buddy. Let's do it. What, are you serious right now? Yes, sir. Three iron, baby. What is with these caves having, like, three iron, bro? Swear to God, this was a massive ravine I'm looking for up from the top, but I found three iron in here. God's sakes. Oh, my God. Stumbled it on a zombie spawner out here. Hashtag clutch, bro. Literally our zombie spawner. This is where we're getting all of our XP in the future videos. I thought that was diamonds. No joke. Hey, we got some bones, though. Yeah, W chest. Kind of W chest. Actually, a really W chest. Let's go. We are definitely building a zombie spawner in the future video now. Let's go. I'm gonna try and tame one of these guys. They'll let me, of course. Alright. You're slow as fuck. Come here, boy. I need you. Yep, this is the guy, baby. I'm gonna call you Skim. He's like, you look like skin marks. But, nah, your real name is Freddy. Welcome to the team, Freddy. Look at this. I'm just gonna put you in a pit, though, for now, while I explore this cave that you must drop me into. Oh god, I hope I don't die. But the odds are not in my favor. It's a big boy cave right here. If I don't get any iron out of this, then it's gotta be some MF type of joke out here. Really don't have the food for this, I'm not gonna lie, but it's fine. All we need is like 20 iron and we're out of here anyways. Oh boy. Got a dungeon. I think this is for a later video, because I don't want to restart, because I think I've restarted twice now with Hardcore World, so we're heading up to the surface. The fuck did you see me? I gotta bleep that whole sentence out. I just realized that. What the fuck? Give me the loot. We'll be back here next episode with probably getting full diamond armor, but who knows. Got no food. Got some rotten flesh. I will be munching on. Got some munchies right now. I'm gonna be heading up to the surface. Alright, now let's just grab a skin mark looking ass horse out of here. Ride him off into the wind like he's my gay lover, but he's really not. He's just my enslaved bitch till I get an elytra. Let's be real here. There was no reason to kill him. I'm just really tired. I could go for a little Z here, but I'm just playing Minecraft. Deadass, this is like my first time playing Minecraft since like Christmas Eve. I think I played Minecraft and died. It's January 13th. I'm not really productive with my time. But let's just head home. Why didn't I explore that cave? Sheesh, this house is looking pretty sweet. Chill, Freddy. So that's a floating house, but it's looking pretty sweet. We're gonna put you on the porch here. I'm just gonna craft out some fence gates quickly. While all this iron is smelting up. Bro, I literally crafted three fence gates. Where could he have gone? Oh, god damn, I'm blind. Get the hell over here, you bitch. I also want to put some shutters on the front of the house, too. Make it look a little bit better. Looks good to me. And now we just wait. Alrighty, let's just craft up all this. So we already have a chest plate. Let's just get the helmet, leggings, boots out of here. Boom, boom, boom. Looking pretty snazzy, am I right? Just grab some sticks here quickly if we have some. I don't think we do. We really only need an axe and a shovel, right? Yeah. Hey, yo, if I say this is a pretty epic start to a hardcore Minecraft world, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.